was just 18, away with a dream, in love with the feel, with the sight, with the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now, just 18. Dream with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem, trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms is cool, never made me clever. Too cool to fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So I got a craft with the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start and I stunk like a fart. But the heart and my work had me murking it. And that was 5 years gone, I've been doing it strong, working night.